go again, guys. Sorry about the other night, had some airbrush troubles. So we're gonna start this again. I like that echo.
This is a DJ Noise.
No.
This is a DJ Noise mixtape.
So Facebook shouldn't last because of the Nas. The bots will probably take me down. Probably mute me. Don't care. Everybody's pushing the 14 here. Start with a little cobalt blue from the background. Oh, turn on my live stream. And turn on my projector. Here we go. Starting with some cobalt blue.
Sewing up the box to sell rocks. When it goes Earth fights with mega cop resist a nigga. Walking with his finger on the trigger. Make enough figures until my pocket get bigger. I ain't the type of rubber made for you to start testing. Give me a sniff to run, so now have niggas undressing. Thinking of cash flow, cooler and shelter. Whenever frustrated, I'm a high-tech Delta. And the PJs, my friends take weight, bullets are sprays. Young bitches are sprays, each block is like a maze full of black rats trapped. Plus the outer is packed. From what I hear in all the stories, when my people go back black, I'm living where the nights is jet black. The fiends fight to get cracked, I just smack. I drink like a sit back and laugh like a phone. With drugs that zoom, unbelievable luxury life. Rings flooded for stone homes. I got so many bombs, I don't think I'm too sane. Life is parallel to hell, but I must maintain and be prosperous. Though we live dangerous, cops could just arrest me, blaming us for hell like hostages. It's only right that I was born to use mics, and the stuff that I write is even tougher than dice. I'm taking rappers to a new plateau. Through rap slow, my ramen is a vitamin, hell without a capsule. The smooth criminal on beat breaks. Never put me in your box, hit the shit each tape. The city never sleeps, full of villains and creeps. That's where I learned to do my hustle, had to scuffle with freaks. I'm an addict for sneakers, 20s of Buddha and bitches with people. In the streets like a preacher, I'm about blessed, I teach her. Inhale deep, like the words of my breath. I never sleep, cause sleep is the cousin of death. I lay puzzle as I backtrack in earlier times. Nothing's equivalent to the New York state of mind. State of mind.
This airbrush has been flawless for a couple years now. Just lately, it's just giving me issues. I mean, I got how many episodes done already with it? Haven't had any issues, but looks like it looks like it's on its last leg now. It's just sad. It should be fine though. Background is done. Really like this cobalt blue from Wicked Pink. Wicked colors, cobalt blue. Got picked up at Hobby Lobby. Water based. It's basically an acrylic. A little bit.
It's a blessing, the essence of adolescence leaves my body down refreshing. My physical expression is celebrated cause I made it. Recorded through life, some godly life thing created. Got rhymes, 365 days annual plus some. Load up the bike and bust one, cuss while I bust from. My skull cause it's pain in my brain, vein money maintained. No go against the grain, simple and plain. When I was younger, this I used to do my thing hard. Rocking foreigners, take their wallets, take jewels and rip their green cards. Dip to the project, flash in my big cash. And got my brothers, piece of ass, smoking blunts with hash.
Be going live on Facebook in about a minute.
Niggas I used to run with is rich and doing years in the hundreds. I switched my motto. Instead of saying fuck tomorrow, that buck that bought a bottle for the
I'm actually gonna darken this a little bit for the darker parts of this piece. Add a little bit of smoke black to it. Paint dries really quick too, so that's another plus about it, especially if you live in Las Vegas. since it's already tacky. And it dries even extra quick. I got my line art under here. You were with me last time when my airbrush broke down. I masked this off. And the reason I masked it is just to get a nice silhouette. It's kind of like a stencil. Sometimes I'll mask from the inside out. And I'll leave that mask until the end. As long as I have a stencil, as long as I have a basic silhouette for the hard edge around the outside, that's all I care about. So, Facebook, anybody's watching me on Facebook, they have super Uber bots that go around looking for content. So they may shut me down halfway through, but I have to listen to what I want to listen to. I can't play that way. I can't paint with no music on. So. Especially tonight, my head's kind of. I think his airbrush screwed up on me the other day. My head's kind of in a weird spot. And I am missing one of my premium shields. I like to use a lot. Alright, I see where I'm going to start already. Facebook has given me more issues with streaming than any other. And it's where I have more people that watch me too, that's the bad thing. But Periscope is catching up pretty quickly, so we'll see what happens with that. YouTube, doing okay on YouTube, nothing special, nothing to brag about. an artist who can't really brag about anything. He's got to just do it. The blessing and the curse. This Night King's going to be a fun piece, though. I'll tell you that right now. This is going to be fun. That's why I had to put some music on that I enjoyed, because I'm not going to sit here painting for 2 hours or whatever and not have some good tunes on. Before blood, I take out my fronts, then I stalk the front. Matter of fact, I'll be on a manhunt. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of reaper. It's like Malcolm X catching a ton of fever. King poetic, too much flavor, I'm major. Atlanta engraver, I pull a number like a major. Cause I'm an ace when I face the face. 40 side is the place that is giving me grace. Now wait, another dope saying you might be dead. And I'm a Nike head. I wear chains that excite the feds. It ain't a damn thing for the change. I'm gonna perform a strange show to Mike when I'm always born the game. Now, why did you do it? You know you got the mad fat fluid when you rhyme. It's halftime. First season of Game of Thrones really gets you hooked. Really gets you vested in the Starks and what happened to Bran. Develops your biases.
Fuck that other shit, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna do a little something like this, you know what I'm saying? Keep it on and on and on and on and, you know what I'm saying? Big Nas, Great Wizard, now what is it like? chocolate to make you see a drop in my weed smoke. It's gonna go up in white light, the time for white lines, the high fights, murderous night time, the night fights, the swipe time. Chillin' the pipe, a cardiac old strap, with my feet that's in the dark, money walking into back. No sign of a beast in the blue price, well, I guess that makes peace. But niggas don't shite, be right, still just snipe ya. Start up the dice, roll the match for crap to see more. What's our bet, so roll the boots, cup the V-Law. Beast, y'all, now this shit is explained. I'm taking niggas on a trip straight to memory lane. It's like that, y'all, it's like that, y'all.
Now that I've started to do this, took me a while to decide to do this. Now that I've decided to do this, that's all I'm gonna do. So, anybody who thinks that I'm gonna flake out on this or stop screaming one day or give up, it's not gonna happen. For good. Let's see what happens. I'm off to a slow start on followers and, you know, just about getting people that believe in me. And there's quality and quantity, so you're going to see a lot of quality from me, quantity, because I'm not going to stop grinding. I've been doing this for a long time. Only thing that can stop me is help. It's not even money no more. Not even money. Oh, money. I lie, because money is a big Anybody who tells you that money doesn't hold people back sometimes. Somebody that has a trust fund. Because money definitely. And they say, oh, well, you should have done it when you didn't have kids. When I didn't have kids, I was a mess. So, yeah. So if you're in here with me now, you're in here at the beginning, you're in here. And I appreciate you. Thank you for watching me. But I'm only gonna get better. So it's only up from here. And I'm hoping one day to get better production quality on these shows, and better sound, better lighting, better video, everything, 4K, But gotta build an audience first. Brian this. Throw money at this. Money that I don't have. Baby steps.
When I was 10, I was a hip-hop and shorty rock. No rock and microphones are twisted on that's what I'm drinking, man. Fuck all that. Right, what up, niggas? How y'all? It's Nasty, the villain. I'm still writing rhymes, but besides that, I'm chilling. I'm trying to get this money, God. You know the hard times, kid. Shit, Kobe's starving, man. You want to do crimes, kid. But I'm a laugh, cause the crime couldn't be the rhyme. Niggas catch a 3 to 9, cause I'm jailing free to mine. And I'm from Queensbridge, been to many places. As a kid, when I was laid out of town, niggas chased us. But now I know the time, gotta hold the line, plus the pull of nine. Fine, see now I represent mine. I'm new on the rap scene, brothers never heard of me. Yet I'm a menace, yo, police wanna murder me. Heidi Dog Drinker represents the thinker. My pen rides the paper, and even has blinkers. Think I'll dim the lights, then inhale and stimulate. Floating like I'm on the North 95 interstate. Never plan to stop when I write, my hand is hot. And expand a lot from the winds of Camelot. The far later, I make your heads drop, paw. I shine a light on perpetrators like a cop car. From day to night, I play the mic and you'll thank God. I wreck shit so much the microphone and need a big jar. My brain is incarcerated. Live at any jam, I couldn't count over parts I rated. I hold a Mac 11 and a desk of weapon. I contact a
weapon
else in heaven. One time for your mom, one time. One time for your mom, one time. Yeah, whatever. One time for your mom, one time. Yo, from 92 to 99.
Nowadays, I need to paint in the flag just like the next man. Fuck a yard guard, let me see 100 grand.
Sony video already. Sony already blocked my video. What the hell did I ever do? Hey, Facebook. Yeah, it's called listening to music while you paint, Sony. Corporations have taken on the internet. Guy reminds me of a Pinhead from Hellraiser. Let me stream again.
Do you wanna be free? I said, do you wanna be free? heart, you ease your soul and cleanse your mind. Learn to fly to reach the stars. You take the time to look behind and say, look where I came. Look how far I came. They say the dreams come true, and when they do that, that's a beautiful thing.
Facebook. That's all I know. It's always the same thing with these guys. Alright. So frustrating.
Sharpen my blade for a minute, but gang lost in my ways. It's for my niggas that was sauce in the grave. Every so often I fade deep in my thoughts and they get lost in the days we used to play before your coffin was made. Just got the call, nigga got caught with a straight. Oh, he's okay. Just got paid what Catherine got paid. The free OJ, just to share my life on the stage in front of strangers who know a nigga far too well. And that's the danger. Know me better than I know myself. I rip a page out my notebook in anger and let these thoughts linger, sing. Don't give them too much juice. Don't let them take control. It's one thing you do. Don't let them take your soul. If you believe in God, one thing for sure. You ain't too high. If you ain't too low, then you ain't too low. What's the price for a black man life? I checked the tote tag, not one zero in sight. I turned the TV on, not one hero in sight. Unless he dribble or he fiddle with mics. Look out the window, cause tonight the city lit up with lights, cameras and action. May no man alive come through and damage my faction. I brought you niggas with me cause I love you like my brothers. And your mothers like my mother. Think we need a plan of action. The bigger we get, the more likely eagles collide. It's just physics, please just put our egos aside. You my niggas, and should our worst tendencies turn us into enemies. I hope that we remember these nights full of Hennessy. When hove around, we switch up to that Deuce. Gotta show respect one day, we try to stay where you stay. Cause we from where you from. I'm talking about the slums, I'm talking about that mind state. And keep a black nigga dumb. Keep a black nigga dying by a black nigga gun. And keep them listening to these frontin' ass rap niggas, son. Yeah, I said some. This is New York finest. 4-11 winning straight, I took on New York's climate. Like, show me New York's ladder. I climb it and set the bar so high that you gotta get Obama to force the Air Force to find it. Never mind it, you never reach that. Call it the hypnotist, control the game whenever he snaps. That's every retreat, nigga. Don't give him too much juice. Don't let them take control. It's one thing you do. Don't let them take your soul. If you believe in God, one thing's for sure. You ain't too high. If you ain't too low, then you ain't too low. I ain't serve no violence. I ain't slay no dope. I don't bring no lies. Niggas say my quote. I don't play no games. Boy, I ain't no joke. Like the great Rock Kemp. When I make my notes, you niggas might be L, or you might be Kane, or you might be Slick Rick with 19 days, or you might be Jimmy Drake or Kendrick Lamar. Set the birth date, niggas, you ain't the God. Nah, you ain't the God. Nigga, call the God. January 28th. Back, man.
death. My nigga, my stomach turned. Talking shit, knowing damn well I was a virgin. Fuck. And I ain't never did this before, no. And I ain't never did this before, no.
Screw up, tie my shoe up, wish they was newer, damn, he's something newer, in love with the baddest girl in the city, I wish I knew her, I wish I wasn't so shy, wish I was a bit more fly, I wish that I could tell her how I really feel inside, that I'm the perfect nigga for her, but then maybe that's a lie, she like a certain type of nigga, and it's clear I'm not that guy, ball player, star player, I'm just watching from the side, on the bench, cause my lack of confidence won't let me fly. I ain't grow up with my father, I ain't thinking about that now. Fast forward 4 years or so from now, I'll probably cry when I realize what I missed. But as of now, my eyes are dry, cause I'm trying to stay alive in this city where too many niggas die. Dreaming quiet, trying to die to suit and tie. Who am I? Hey, who am I? Yeah. Things change, rearrange, and so do I. It ain't always for the better, dog, I can't lie. Get high cause the lows can be so cold. I might feel a little bit, but I don't fold. One time for my mind and two for yours. I got food for your thoughts to soothe the soul. If you see my tears fall, just let me be. Moving on up in the sea. I always did shit the hard way. My niggas hurt slinging in the hallway. Burnt CDs of trees like this was Broadway. Times Square, kept the dimes there in the locker. Some Reggie Miller with more brown hairs than Chewbacca. Whispers that he got it for the Lolo seller. Dime for a dub, the white boys ain't know no better. Besides, what's $20 to a nigga like that? He sell his pops, he needs some lunch and he gon' get it right back. I peep game, got home, snatched my mama keychain. Took a whip, the appeal, too ill to refrain. I hit the boulevard, pull up to my nigga front door. His mama at home. She still let him hit the blunt though. I told her hello, and sat with my nigga and laughed, and talk about how we gon' smash all the bitches in class. I complimented how I see him out here getting his cash, and just asked, what nigga gotta do to get that? Put me on. He just laughed when he seen I was short. 17 years breathing, his demeanor said more. He told me, nigga, you know how you sound right now. You on my mans, I would think that you a clown right now. Listen, you everything I wanna be, that's why I fucks with you. So how you looking up to me when I look up to you? You about to go get a degree, I'ma be stuck with two choices. Either graduate to wait or sell it.
felt ashamed to have ever complained about my lack of gear and thought about how far we done came. From trailer park to a front yard with trees in the sky. Thank you, mama, dry your eyes, it ain't no reason to cry. You made a genius and I ain't gon' take it for granted. I ain't gon' settle for lesser. I ain't gon' take what they handed. Now I'm gon' take what they owe me and show you that I can fly. And show old girl what she missing, the illest nigga alive. Hey, who am I?
Things change, rearrange, and so do I. It ain't always for the better, dog.
Yes, yes. Painting at night, bro. Got to. It's the best time for me when my kids are asleep. Put the kids to bed and start wrecking it. That Jon Snow you painted was sick. Or you drew it. Not charcoal drawing. Or was it charcoal or was it just a crap bite? Either way, it was sick.
If you see my tears fall, just let me be. Move along, nothing to see.
I like that you're doing this too, and it's good to see you drawing again. You probably were always drawing, but I know you're writing and stuff for a while about Liz Crimson and I figured you'd do the cover for Liz Crimson as well.
Since a young and now we dream of getting rich. Look at me, my nigga fantasized about a white picket fence. This is trees, my nigga used to want a pathfinder with some tents. That's all I need, my nigga. Throw some 20s on that bitch and get it rinsed. But now I see, my nigga, that the world's a lot bigger ever since. Picked up the paper and they say my nigga Eddie caught a body, I'm convinced. Anybody is a killer, all you gotta do is push them to the limit.
Close this window, so we're here,
in the civic politicking with the pushers and the pimps. Time to write a story, can I get a glimpse? Can I get a glimpse? Last night I had a bad dream. That I was trapped in the city, then I asked, is that really such a bad thing? They robbing niggas on the day they keep you blaming, nigga, that ain't never had things. Yes, not. Last night, they put up on my nigga at the light, like, nice watch, running. Hands in the air now. Hands in the air, running. Hands in the air now. Hands in the air, running. Hands in the air now. Hands in the air. Nigga, we gon' stuck around a villain and hit a lick. Got some tree, my nigga, and some powder, bag it up and make a flip. You gon' see, my nigga, one day we gon' graduate and cop a brick. And that's the key, my nigga, listen up, I'm about to go and get rich. Stand back and watch if you want to, nigga, me, I want my pockets fatter than a bitch. Tired of seeing niggas flown, I wanna flop too, nigga, watch the rollers in the fucking crown pit. Tryna lock a nigga up, that's what they won't do. Nigga, wanna know a funny thing about this shit? Even if you let them kick a dream, it'll haunt you, nigga, haunt you. Last night I had a bad dream. That I was trapped in the city, and I asked, is that really such a bad thing? I look around like, do you wanna be another nigga that ain't never had things? Guess not. Last night, we pulled up on a nigga at the light, like, nice watch, running. Hands in the air now. Hands in the air running. Hands in the air now. Hands in the air running. Hands in the air now. Hands in the air. Hands in the air now. Hands in the air.
Anybody wants to have any questions, just let me know.
Sometimes so am I.
I don't always see him right away, that's the only problem.
With the Most High, I realize the fear lies in my lack of awareness of the other side.
I had a headache all day today.
We are the same, you and I. It's a different kind of skin.
Tell you what, this painting's helping.
Two different minds, but only
a lot with that. I'm not
focused
as much on the pain in my headache right now. It's kind of just painting and focusing on what I'm doing here. think there's nothing more therapeutic than pain. I mean, people who do jiu-jitsu will probably argue with me and be like, jiu-jitsu, but as far as focus and stress relief, pain's up there. Somewhere with this stuff about
he's on his way, he's about to get paid, he's on his way to Hollywood. He's on his way, he's about to get paid, he's on his way to Hollywood. Show him the way, he's about to get paid, he's on his way to Hollywood.
Still messing with his Facebook.
He's on his way, he's about to get paid, he's on his way to Hollywood.
Sucks that I can't listen to music that I like, though. I have to listen to music that, I mean, it's okay, the music that I put on. I play it, but I prefer some hip-hop with words. Some J. Cole, some rock hands. De La Soul, Tribe Called Quest.
He's on his way to Hollywood. He's on his way.
outside and you say you got a gun. Niggas like, man, that's what everybody said. Go pop the trunk and everybody did it. Everybody scared of the nigga aware that the nigga is better. All my bitches are sick of the litter, never bitter. Niggas is fake, they anime. Me, I never hate, you take like anime. Whoa, get the case, make sure you didn't cape. Fuck good, nigga, we the man great. Or the domino, if you think I'm all the glow, nigga, you know how it go, make the piece of man wait. The best kept secret, even
home. Night King, Night King.
Rest in peace, and even more peace, nigga, so they can keep the man safe.
I said to the window, to the world.
Night King in. Night King has a plan. He wants to take out Brand. Night King's plan is to take out Brand. Nobody can understand. Like, why the fuck does he want to take out Brand? You know? What's Brand got? What's Brand got is the Night King wants. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Right? Brand's got some superpower. What was the reason? Somebody want to explain it to me? Because my nerd brain ain't always on point. You know what I mean? My LARPing isn't always on. Didn't play enough Dungeons and Dragons when I was good.
Test to complete, make sure you put the rest in your mouth.
Hope. We love us a Night King. Cool character, man. Great character design. Whoever designed him, big props to you. I'll have to watch the credits one day. I'll try to watch the credits tomorrow. See if they say who designed him. Who does the effects for, it's not Weta or anything, not for HBO. It's a Weta workshop. What a dream job working at one of those places, huh?
First things first.
Wasn't any stars for me.
For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you.
I was at Universal Studios, man. Shit they did for the Jurassic Park ride, man. Incredible animators, incredible artists, sculptors. Maybe my kids will get lucky and get to work somewhere like that when they grow up. They're into art and stuff. First, people always tell you when you're an artist is there's no money in it. And you know what's funny? People like to ask me everywhere I go, like, are you doing okay? Like, just wanting me to be like, no, I'm broken, I'm starving, it's, you know. It's the most condescending question I get. Oh, mind your business. So if you guys ever meet an artist or know an artist that's out there grinding or struggling, don't be condescending. Don't be pricks. You know, because I'm not a rude person. I'm pretty polite. But every once in a while, you catch me on a bad day. And like today, if somebody asks me something like that. You know, and then people do it in forums and stuff. Not forums, but ways I can't really... I even had a doctor sweating me one time. Well, I don't see how he makes money. And where do you do this? And it's like, had a promoter do it to me. A promoter that. I was perfectly good enough for their shows. But yeah. You know, they tend to talk down to you about, like, well, how are you making money and how are you supporting yourself? And don't worry about it. Because, you know, I'm the first one that'll, if we need anything as a family, I'm the first one to get up and go to work. I mean, I won't let my family starve.
Shame on you.
Thankfully, I have a good wife who didn't let me fall when I did hit rock bottom. And you know what's crazy about it is I've survived dope, I've survived lots of things, gangs even, you know, when I was in junior high, they were recruiting us for gangs, a bunch of my friends got jumped in, you know, we jumped people into our little gang we made up, but I never hit rock bottom, ever, until I was a grown man, and I tried to better my life through school. Following this dream of becoming an artist after working, you know, 80 hours a week. So I get so annoyed by people who say, oh, you pull up your bootstraps and all this bullshit. It's like, but you know, I blaze my own path. As artists, we don't get a lot of, it's a personal mission, you know. It makes you work harder the more you get shitted on sometimes, man. Because I know when I had it easy in art, and I did, there was a time when I had it easy when I was a young guy, had it easy. I didn't try. Things are good for me now, though, man. Things are good. Guys and girls, I'm working towards this, and I'm not gonna stop.
Hello.
Only thing that can stop me is health. That's it. And I've had pneumonia before, so I know what happens when you get sick. You know. That really made me appreciate health.
And I thought about the things we did. And I thought about your newest kid. And then that makes two now.
Look at this.
Oh, what do I do now? Cause if we ever got together, I'd have to be the nigga step pops.
Go about 10 more minutes.
So what, that ain't my thing, cause I ain't even got.
Go about 10 more minutes. This is getting done now. Getting done. So I apologize to everybody on Facebook, but Sony Pictures, I mean Sony Music blocked me. So I'm gonna have to write those guys a letter now. Like, you know, not making money off this stream. What's the issue with me playing some Nas? Some 20-year-old Nas. Almost 30-year-old Nas record. So when you guys meet artists, don't be douchebags. Don't worry about how they're making money. If you're really worried that much about how an artist is making money and how they're supporting themselves, get them down some money. Buy one of their pieces. If they got a Patreon, support their Patreon. You know? Don't, you know, you think we don't work. This is work. I'm working right now. You're watching somebody do work. So, I know you guys have to take a lot of shit at work and stuff like that, and I feel for you. I've done it too. And you know, if I have to go work tomorrow, I'm gonna have to do the same shit. So we all gotta put up with people's shit. Don't try to give it back to people that don't deserve it. Give it back to the people who deserve it. Give it back to the person that's making you feel like shit. You know? It's your boss? Tell your boss. You know, I'm not. I put up my history, my work history, you know, it's like, I've done a lot of jobs. I've worked most of my life. I've thrown papers. I've worked fast food like everybody else. I've worked at amusement parks. I've done telemarketing when I was younger. I've done phone support. I've done IT. I've been a network engineer. I've done a lot of different jobs. And none of them were fulfilling. All of them were paychecks. Because you're working for somebody else. So, if you're unhappy with it, I mean, try. You don't have to quit your job. I mean, I'm not working 9 to 5, but there's times when I do have to work 9 to 5. And no kid don't always show how you hurt just like I love you. And I need to treat you better. I wish you could live forever. To be a symbol now together. And everything goes in cycles, man. There was a time when artists were more revered by society than actors are now. Actors were actually shit, like in Rolling and Greek times. Actor was a shit job. Being an artist was a shit. So, actors enjoy it, because it may not last forever. Especially, like, with scientists right now studying creativity. because they're trying to embed creativity into AI. Human creative type thinking, they're trying to embed it into AI. So when they discover they can't make an AI creative like a human, guess what's going to happen? Creativity is going to be even more valuable. So the future may belong to us again. So just think about that when you guys are talking down to an artist, being condescending. Us and the robots. Us and the robots may be here, you know, just like the nerds. Just like the nerds took over after being treated like shit for so many years. The creators might be the next ones. So, watch out, nerds. Creatives are coming. Nah, we're us and creatives are one and the same, man. I mean, nerds and creatives, one and the same. One and the same. We're united, so. The nerds now. Nerds know what's up. Wrap it up right there. See how much page I have left. About half a tank. We're gonna pick it up tomorrow. That's where we're at right now. This is about an hour and a half into the painting. So we still got a ways to go. Thanks, guys. Peace out.